New details on North Providence's suspended police chief convicted of two felonies. Colonel John Whiting has reached an out-of-court settlement with the woman whose money he stole. Justina Cardoso sued Whiting, claiming that he violated the rights protecting her from illegal searches and granting her due process. She was seeking $250,000 in damages. Whiting was found guilty last month of larceny and solicitation to receive stolen goods.